Kwa baadhi ya wabunge wameapa kuweka mikakati kabambe kuhakikisha benki hazitozi wenye mkopo riba visivyo. Hii ni baada ya kudhihirika kwamba sheria hii itaondolewa leo alasiri kufuatia pendekezo kutoka kwa Rais Uhuru Kenyatta alipokataa kutia saini mswada wa bajeti.
It's evident that interest rates are too high and therefore it constrains the ability of whether it's small people to actually borrow money and use those for productive enterprise.
On behalf of Parliament, on behalf of the Budget Committee, on behalf of Jude Jomo, I want to offer my unqualified apology to the people of this nation, because as the people they trusted on the ballot, we have failed them by selling them rice.
We only have a small crop of people at the top who are making money, while those at the bottom are not making money. I think this country can become ungovernable.
Accessing credit is such an issue, even if you bank with them for 10 years at the end of the day.